Eyewitness News weeknights.
Who says preseason football isn't exciting? The Rams win a thriller over the visiting Cowboys. But it wasn't easy. Now, the Rams regroup and recharge for a hometown battle against their crosstown rivals.
Got to earn it every single day in this league, and I like where they're headed, but we've got a long way to go.
It all starts right here, right now. Rams, Chargers. The preseason continues on ABC 7. Now, live, Rams pregame, sponsored by Cosm.
The Los Angeles Rams ready to play the LA Chargers here at SoFi Stadium. We're just about a half hour away from preseason game number 2. You will see live here on ABC 7. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Rob Fukuzaki, live here at SoFi Stadium alongside Super Bowl champion Roland Williams. We will take you up to the top of the hour for kickoff here on ABC 7. Of course, this is the second preseason game for both the Chargers and the Rams. Both teams evaluate their players and see who's going to make the regular season roster. We have team coverage. Our Ashley Mackey is with the fans. Our Kurt Sandoval is the sideline reporter for today's game. And after bringing the Super Bowl champion once again, Roland, have you sensed a little rivalry here in the City of Angels since both teams came back to L.A.?
Well, absolutely, Rob. You know, the temperature always rises every time these two cross-time rivals get together. Last week, they had the team competition practices. Things got a little chippy. Two teams want to be on top of the L.A.